What we found when we first got here was a mattress leaned up against the end of the trailer on the second one here on the right, and the fire had started to go through the end of the trailer. We laid a line from engine one, and the men got suited up and went inside and put the fire out. The trailer was empty. I think the gentleman had been evicted a couple of days ago, maybe a week ago.